typical story of an Oakland girl. Typical story heard around the world. Mama on a wave, daddy up above. Out of 14, I guess it made me tough. Used to roll up on the block on the east side. I cracking up 40s by the seaside. Lose a nigga every week to a drive-by. Whole book shuffle stories behind these eyes. I don't mean for it to sound so damn calm. And I don't mean for it to sound like I'm jawsing. But when I say it's hard to open up to you, it's hard to get close to you. I want it with everything in me to one day just say I'm in love with you. But I know you do it. Me. Never seen a nigga be a real man. I never seen a nigga with a real plan. And I still never been to a wedding. And I still see my family stressing over sons who grew up with no daddies. And every generation was all just raised on my granny. But now I don't mean for it to sound so damn calm. And I don't mean for it to sound like I'm chosen. But when I say it's hard to just side with you, it's hard to confide in you. I want it with everything in me to one day just say that I ride with you.
But I know you do it.
Thank you.